I should leave the country. Change my name or something.
How could you do all this, Lewis? Now I'm in big trouble.
What did you do?
I'm the one who signed Mom's name to all those stupid notes from your teacher. Now she's gonna find out.
You're right. You're in big trouble.
Oh, shut up. Wonderful day. Just wonderful.
Sure, we have to give this to her.
Probably her now.
Maybe she'll be in a good mood.
Shit!
All right, come on. Hi, Mom.
What's for dinner?
Spaghetti.
Oh, good. That's only the fourth time this week.
What did you do to your eye?
Someone threw a ball at me.
Who threw a ball at you?
Nobody, Mom. It was an accident. Black eye, it'll go away.
Be more careful. Don't do stupid things that are gonna get yourself hurt.
So, how was work?
Made me executive assistant to Mr. Brandt.
Executive assistant? All right.
What does that mean, Mom?
It means I'm a glorified secretary. It means I got demoted. It means I couldn't figure out how to work the computer.
What?
Gimme.
He's in trouble.
For what?
Disobeying his teacher and not doing his homework and not participating in class.
Why is this the first time I've heard about this?
I didn't want to bother you with it.
Go to your room.
Mom, I was framed. See.
Go to your room.
Yes, Mom.
I thought you were supposed to be helping me.
I am helping you.
You call this helping?
Yes, I call this helping. I do everything for that little creep. I walk him home. I help him with his homework. I cook. I clean up. I do the dishes. What do you do?
I work. Go to your room.